I have a lot of CDs. In fact, I have over 20 albums as of 2021. However, I was trying to figure out a way to share some of the music that I released and that is no longer available on CD. And thus came Cats and Kelps to USB. It features over 10 albums of my huge collection. It's the first half of my huge collection, in fact. Music from 1995 all the way up through 2010. I call it Cats and Kelts because it's sort of the evolution of my music as a Celtic geek musician. It starts off with more traditional Irish music, and then cats get involved. Irish drinking songs for cat lovers, and Whiskers in the Jar. But it always seems strange trying to find a way to sell a USB. I mean, what if you want to get the USB autographed? Well, that's kind of difficult, isn't it? Not anymore, because I have something new that I want to share with you. It is the Cats and Kelps USB booklet. It's sort of like having liner notes for a CD or album. Inside, you find all the tracks for all of my primary albums that I've released since 2004, starting with Soul of a Harper. You also get the stories behind the songs, everything from my journey into the mythology of a bard. The phone call that changed everything, all about cats. My musical change as I began to develop sci-fi-ish music. All the way to the album that launched that sci-fi-ish music, which was Kilted for Her Pleasure. There are over 20 pages in the booklet and lots of stories and behind the scenes information that I share in this booklet. The music business has changed and I'm attempting to change with it. And I'm hoping that this booklet and this USB are something new that you will enjoy and that will bring you deeper into my music. I hope you enjoy it, and sláinte.